Yeah,
Hey
that
guys,
doesn't
I'm a big
sound
fan of
good.
the podcast. This is my first email. Now, although I don't really watch pro wrestling anymore, I'm really a big fan of Karrion Kross. The guy has the look, mic skills, and legitimate MMA background to boot. But Triple H, from what it looks like, is wasting him. His feud with Drew McIntyre was a dud. His feud with Rey Mysterio was underwhelming. And his participation in the Fatal 5-Way to be the number one contender was lackluster. The guy should be either fighting in the main event for the top title in the company or should be feuding with top stars like Edge or especially Brock Lesnar to put him over not fighting for a mid-card title. So my question is, what do you guys think the WWE's creative plans for Karrion Kross after WrestleMania, if they have any plans for him at all? Thank you for answering my question, and God bless. I've spoken to Kross and everything. Bro, he's in the same spot that a lot of wrestlers have been in over the years. Just they're not doing anything with you at the current time. And
Yeah.
like I've been, we've all been in that spot. That if you find something and you do it well and you go in the next, it's just, bro, they just have a lot of talent there right now, you know? And his character, it's like when you got up to the main roster, the whole monster gimmick wasn't going to work anymore because now you have to sell for guys because now you're on the main roster. You're not just killing guys out there like he was doing in NXT, you know? So, and plus two is a lot of his matches, he's holding back. Like he's not doing a lot of stuff in his matches. I don't know why. You know, like he does that helicopter F5 where he's like, I haven't seen him do that to anybody lately. You know, like he's got a lot of moves that he could be doing that he doesn't do.
But
You
wouldn't you
know,
imagine
so
that maybe that's not up to him? Maybe it's how they're producing his matches.
I don't know. No, usually, I mean, you don't. They don't tell you move for move what to
Move for
do.
move,
You
yeah.
know, so
Maybe they say don't
maybe
use that helicopter because Brock uses the F5.
I don't
Yeah.
know. I mean, I don't know why he wouldn't be able to do it. You
Yeah,
know,
let me
so.
just say, Kevin, he's got all the goods. He's just one good storyline away from getting over. I think the Drew McIntyre thing did not work for whatever reason. I was not a fan of that either, and I was surprised because they're both good workers. Unfortunately, the thing with Rey Mysterio, he had to kind of play second fiddle because the thing with Dom is much hotter. So there he's kind of a victim of circumstance. But yeah, he's still got a great look, still has a great attitude, still has a hot chick with him, still has a cool entrance, and he's just one good storyline or feud from being over. So I don't worry about him.